Good morning, 47. The board has sanctioned Eric Soder's for termination. After Colorado, we did some digging into Soder's private affairs and discovered that he has been fast-tracked for critical heart surgery at the hyper-exclusive Gama Private Hospital in Hokkaido, Japan. Such a display of power has Providence written all over it. Soder's, who suffers from a rare condition known as Situs Inversus, where his internal organs are reversed, desperately needs a right-sided heart transplant and has clearly betrayed the ICA to get it. He was admitted last night and is currently being prepped for a three-day surgery. We have booked you into Gama under the usual guise of Tobias Reaper, corporate shark, here for a standard medical checkup. As such, you will need to play it by ear and procure whatever tools you need to complete the mission. You also need to eliminate Yuki Yamazaki, a Tokyo lawyer who works for Providence. Sodas has already given Yamazaki access to our client records and has agreed to provide a full list of active ICA operatives post-operation. This transaction cannot be allowed to happen. Sodas must pay for his treachery, and his insidious employers must be taught a lesson. ICA's sovereignty is at stake. Powerful as Providence may be, we need to draw a line in the sand. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Hokkaido, 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite, outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as Kai. The AI oversees patient admission to various areas in the hospital, and even participates in some medical procedures. You will find Eric Soder's in the operating theater, undergoing a pre-surgery regenerative stem cell treatment, a highly controversial procedure, yet to be approved by Japanese authorities. Yuki Yamazaki has already arrived. You'll find her in her suite or roaming the restaurant and spa areas of the hospital. Soder's is scheduled to be put under soon. Let us make sure he stays that way. Good luck, 47.
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gamma, your personal room has been outfitted with a radio frequency identification chip. The device will unlock and allow access to your personal suite. No key cards are needed at Gamma. Please enjoy your stay.
Huh. Hello? Is anyone there? I must be getting the heebie-jeebies. There's nothing out here.
I have intel about that bandaged patient. Well, this is quite fascinating. The bandaged patient is Jason Portman, former CEO of Quantum Leap. According to my intel, he has undergone full facial reconstruction and is scheduled for bandage removal today. And get this, he's going for the full Helmut Kruger look.
Aquariums always fill me with such calm, looking at the beautiful fish, just serene in their simple existence. It takes the stress right out of me. You got any tricks like that?
Well, I do yoga. It's good for the body and the soul.
That's a little harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
I don't know. The patient did die. Famous one at that.
Still, it's not the chef's fault. What with the kitchen apprentice?
One thing I do love about this country is the modern literature. Yes, I love murakami. Actually, I love both of them. Harukai? Yes, Harukai and Ryu. Yes, only similar
names. I believe I'll have another.
Very different. And yet, no, but there is a string of wonderful flavors. Banana.
Hello.
You know, I'm trying to keep calm. I don't like the thin air up here. I get anxiety attacks.
Mr. Jason Portman. Police.
Believe me, I come here often.
Please come to the hospital entrance.
Bore you with those details. I just...
A doctor will escort you to your checkup.
You know, it gets
that
lonely.
Was for Mr. Jason Portman.
And I can't really...
A doctor will
Excuse
escort
me, sir.
You to your
you
appointment.
Oh, well, let me throw
Please
her.
Proceed
to
the hospital entrance.
This thing you call whiskey is
so friendly.
A goddamn joke.
Almost
well, I'm very sorry that you feel that way, sir. We serve
I'm
only the finest whiskeys here.
And oh. That's the problem. You don't know what real whiskey is.
Nothing. Like I said.
You'll pay for
that.
Need help here.
Oh, thank God I found
what
you. I need some help here.
Yeah, kitchen is clear. Over and out.
Speech. It was, interesting? Well, yes, I suppose it was.
Miss Reddington, I just wanted to express my gratitude. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
What's up with the sudden limp on our resident yoga master?
I noticed that. Heard him complain about it on the phone, too, talking to his doctor. I think he overstretched or pulled a muscle or something.
Yeah, I guess that would explain it. There's a lot of annoyed people out here. That Yamazaki lady, the lawyer, she's really expressing her malcontent. Probably a good idea for him to stay out of her reach.
Well, he's been walking around like that since this morning, so I'm pretty sure he's not going to be doing any routines with any of the guests.
Well, what about you? Don't you have any meds or tricks to fix him up? You're a doctor, after all.
I'm a mortician. My patients don't get well, they get cremated. You don't know what a mortician is.
Well, I'm not sure what happened exactly. I thought I had it, but then somehow I did something back then. No men there. I can't walk very well now. I've seen that Yamazaki woman stalking around the yoga platform, and I've been dodging calls from the director all morning, so I just need a favor. I need you to call up the hospital, tell them where I've gone, pick up some family emergency.
Well, it certainly appears that Yuki Yamazaki is a fan of yoga. A schedule near the hot springs reveals that she has booked the trainer all day. Feeling flexible, 47?
See that I need to fly back home right away. Why not? Mom won't find out. Terry, look, I know you're only 12. No, don't get Mom, Terry. Terry. Damn it. Hi, Mom. Hi.
Hello, Mother. No, everything's fine here.
Okay, yes, hello. Say hi to Dad. Okay, bye.
I know you're security detail and all, but I can't let you through here today. Sorry. Please walk away.
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
Never enough security.
Hey!
Hey.
Do I know you?
So, the building AI known as Kai not only keeps the building running, but it also controls the surgery robot in the operating theater. That's where Sodas is at the moment. The manual states that the AI will automatically revive any flatlined patient, which could prove to be a problem. Ah, but the hospital director does have access to the mainframe. Care to run a hospital, 47?
But you know what my other passion is? Photography.
Yeah, no, as I might have said earlier, I miss home. But...
keep all... You know security's high when you're not letting you guys through, but sorry. Rules are rules.
Yeah, the gig's all right. Food's decent. Most of the people here are just lazy rich people. It's not like Mogadishu, that's for sure. Hey, you'll never guess who I'm out here with. That former Cicada pilot, Nails. Remember him from Shanghai? That's the one. He's still dealing, too.
I shit you not. I think he's making decent bonus on the plane. Yeah, he's here with the
What?
Hey, what did I...
Seven, I have intel regarding the pilot. I managed to gather intel from the hospital's security system. The chief surgeon, Nicholas Laurent, seems to have frequent rendezvous with the helicopter pilot near the remote personnel exit, and rumor has it that the chief surgeon suffers from trembling hands.
Stay clear.
Nails, I need another pill. The effect is waning.
This way, Doc. I'll show you where my stash is.
Hey, I get it. I'm not an errand boy. Lead the way.
My father flew helicopter.
Me, I'm a lot more refined.
Here we are. Help yourself.
Thanks, Nails. You're a champion.
Easy does it, Doc.
I'm fine. I can take it.
Well done, 47. This should provide you with the means to get close to Sodas.
think? Should we go and check up with one of the doctors to see how Mr. Soders is doing? Yeah.
It's poor. It's on the snow sponges. Maybe I should go to the Yosakai Sora Festival instead. It's all dancers. 30,000 dancers.
Deepest apologies for brushing your shoulders, sir.
You with a smug expression on
I'm a
Oh no, you gotta be kidding me. This is not happening.
So, you're the curator of research aid, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about a medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry, you're just gonna have to wait for my research paper. I'm following the trial closely, and with a little luck, it'll be the basis of my doctor. All I can say is, I've got a very interesting bit of insight into his mental state.
Fine, I'll just have to ask you again.
Dr. Katashi Ito, also known as the curator, is participating in some sort of medical trial. Interesting. The curator oversees the hospital's organ storage facility and surely has access to Soda's donor heart. I suggest you locate the Research Assistance Report 47 and find out what this neural implant is for. Could prove useful.
We're drunk.
Well, I don't know about that. But from a medical perspective...
Whoa.
Hey!
Touch is the nature of my art.
Okay. And I need that.
Perhaps one soda will be enough. Certain poetry.
Good at all.
That is the right-sided donor heart destined for Sodas. This is what he sold out the ICA for.
So, have you got any holiday lined up?
We're planning to go to Europe.
Yeah, I love Italian food, but I've never been there.
You won't be important.
If you want good food, you should go down south, apparently. Yes. My mother always said I was too skinny. Yeah, it's not good to be fat in this line of work.
You need to stop talking. We have a job to do. It's very important that we do it right.
Find out what that was.
No problem. We're clear. There's nothing here.
Oh, yeah, okay. Man.
You go!
Solution 47. With Sodas on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps.
Thank you.
don't get the new ones. I hate thinking about stuff.
How's it going?
I'm so sorry. Not even the guards can walk through here now. So please go back, sir.
How do you make the bomb turn into a time machine? I don't know. It's just such a waste of time.
That sounds so fascinating. So did you ever visit the Sapporo Beer Museum?
What's up, bud?
happened? They burst a pipe or something?
Go ahead, man.
Oh, come!
Huh? Oh, shit!
This is not the way to yoga class. Now move on.
Bye-bye.
Maybe you can tell me, is it true the boss was connected back in the day?
You kidding? Didn't you follow the big trial at all? It was everywhere.
Miss Yamazaki, I believe you booked time for a yoga lesson.
Yes. To be honest, I was beginning to wonder if you're ever going to show. Glad you're here.
If you will just follow me.
Are you the yoga instructor? Yeah, anywho, no access. Sorry. Move on, friend. Move on.
That's right. You need to leave the area.
Genki desu ka?
Well done, 47. Now to make her spirit and body fly.
I'm ready to begin.
Miss Yamazaki. Very well. Let's begin. Let us begin. with upward facing dog when you're ready. Fluid movement. Very good. Now, transition into Lord of the Dance. Remember to breathe throughout. Warrior 2 pose. Core. Strength. Stay there for a while. Changing sides. Be strong. And finally, tree pose. This one is tricky. Find a good spot for it.
That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
You kidding? Did you follow the big trotto? Couple of months.
Yeah, it's a good situation. Miss Yamazaki's very smart.
Very capable.
Tough as nails, too. You should see her in the court.
She seems a bit, I don't know, untimely? Like she's not comfortable in her own skin?
Yeah, you saw how she dropped her fags off the lift crossing the gorge. It's just nicotine cravings.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was me 5 years ago. Glad I got that one.
Miss Burnwood.
That's not what my ticket says.
We received your message. Loud and clear, I might add. Honestly, you could have just sacked the poor guy.
I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. There'll be no retaliation, not for Soders, nor any other recent fiascos. Someone's been meddling in our affairs, killing our operatives, and making the ICE look like fools. I think you got close to that someone. Closer than we've ever been. That's why we're hiring you to take him down.
I don't think so.
Don't rattle our cages, Miss Burnwood. You really have no idea.
You spy on us, bribe our people, and you have the gall to demand our help. No. You can't be trusted.
Even so, we've been around for a long, long time. I think we could help each other. Some 20 years ago, your agency took in a young man with no past and extraordinary skills. In his own special way, he cares about you, and vice versa. And ever since that time, you've never stopped wondering where he came from and who made him what he is.
There was a doctor,
some depraved experiment. But he's gone now.
Ah. Well, if you believe the questions died with him, we have nothing further to discuss. If not, as I said, I think we could help each other. Partners, then. Cheer up, Miss Burnwood. We are the lesser evil. This terrorist. He wants nothing but chaos.
He's only a terrorist if you win.
Miss Burnwood, we won a long time ago. This is maintenance.